2 from the Memphis Thunder, Braden Leach. In lane 3 from the Germantown Center swim team, Daniel Wiesman. In lane 4 from Scarlet Aquatics, Johannes Caloni. In lane 5 from the Kettering City swim team, John Sampson. In lane 6 from the Zionsville Swim Club, Tyler Harmon. In lane 7 from the Patriot Swim Club, Andrew Carbone. In lane 8 from Swim Atlanta, Christopher Pierce. And in lane 9 from the Gulliver Swim Club, Miguel Cancel. This is